Gentoo penguins are cute when they are babies, but they don't have waterproof feathers yet. They have to stay in their mother's or father's pouch until they grown up. If a orca sees a gentoo penguin, it will try to eat it. And their nests are made from rocks and grass. It will lay 2 eggs, and only one of the eggs will survive.